Good morning, guys. It's 5:30 in the morning, and I'm really trying to chase down this sunrise. So I'm gonna set up the camera for a time lapse from one angle, and I'll come on Periscope to say hello to you guys, and we'll go from there. Welcome, everybody. So today we're doing a little bit of a film, like filming a time lapse. Sí, muy bonito, muy bonito. And I came out early to catch that, so I left the house about 5 in the morning. Sí, muy. Yo nací en Puerto Rico. Mi mamá es de Puerto Rico. Mi papá era de Colombia. Oh, yeah, no, we like it a lot. We're living here near Herceg-Novi. Hello, estoy en un pueblo que se llama Herceg-Novi. El país se llama Montenegro. Where do you live now, these next? Yeah, we've been to Budva, we've been to Tiva, Puerto Montenegro. We've been on this side, we've been to Podgorica. We went to Ulcinje, so we've been along the coast. Oh, wow. Yeah, es muy bonito. Ah, mi papá era de Colombia, César. Qué bien, qué bien. Bienvenidos a todos. Si hablan español, mi nombre es Eduardo. Yo soy hijo de padres latinoamericanos. Me crié en Estados Unidos, así que me defiendo con el español y el inglés. Welcome, everybody. Hey, Adrieli, welcome. Good to see you. And these next, how long, were you born here or is your family from here? Ah, dobra. Привет всем, добро пожаловать. Welcome. Well, the camera's against the sun. Let me give you guys a full view. Ah, dobro. Так добро дошли. Mi učimo. Učimo vaš jezik. Je to malo težak, ale nije. Ale je moguće da se uči, samo polako učimo. Mi smo sada ovdje šest mjeseci. So welcome, everybody. My name is Ed, and my wife and I moved here six months ago. Oh, muchas gracias. Me da mucho gusto de compartir con ustedes. Adrieli, good to see you. Good to see you. Priyatno, da. Rippling. I'm glad you guys like it. I'm happy to share the best that I can. I know that these sunsets are rough, so I'm doing the time lapse with the camera. Izuchayu. I'm learning Russian. Estoy aprendiendo ruso, pero no lo domino. No soy mexicano. Yo soy hijo de mi papá era de Colombia y mi mamá es de Puerto Rico. Pero yo me crié en Estados Unidos, así que sé el español por la familia, ¿no? Hey, is that Riku? Welcome, everybody, welcome. We're doing a little sunrise scope. Got up early this morning. You guys can see that I have the tripod set up, getting the progressive sunrise. Good morning, everybody. Welcome, everybody. Привет всем, добро пожаловать. Я живу здесь, в Черногории. Немного изучаю русский язык. So, привет, добро пожаловать. Buenas tardes, buenos días a todos. Yo creo que para ustedes que hablan español ya será la noche, ¿no? No sé qué hora será donde están ustedes. Así que me dicen de dónde son y qué hora. I love languages, these nicks. I've been learning languages for 20 years. Thank you for inviting everybody, guys.
Hey, guys, good to see you. Now, we made it to the place where we did the time lapse. I don't know if you can see well behind me. It is a lovely place, and we had a nice periscope. We had 1,200 people join us in just about an hour. So that was a terrific periscope where we got to show people Montenegro. Let me show you the view from this with the phone in the other direction.
Here we go.
So this is the view that we were working with during the time lapse. It is a lovely place here. I just want to show it to you on this phone. We're going to try to pull some footage off the GoPro and also the Periscope and put it together on YouTube for you guys. around. So let me give you kind of like a pan around, or I call it a manual 360. And what I was telling our friends on Periscope is that we're actually on the border here with Croatia. So this hillside that you see behind us is actually a peninsula, and on the other side is the Croatian border. If you drive a few minutes this way, by the top, let me see if I put my finger here, that's where the Croatian Montenegrin checkpoint is for crossing over. And if we were to drive in this direction, about 15 minutes in this direction there, then that would also be the other Croatian border that takes you out to Dubrovnik. We came out early, guys. It's 5:30, and we came out at 5:30 in the morning. Now people are starting to head out for work. This is a real small road, as you can see. Just kind of curves around, as you can see, and it goes up. I'll do a little bit of it on Paris on the GoPro in the car, but it basically weaves up and goes all the way up to the top of the mountain. So the views, as you can see, are spectacular, especially if you're trying to get a sunrise in the morning from this side. It's absolutely beautiful. And then the bay down there, let's see if there, I don't see any more boats. Check out our Periscope, because I found a boat during the Periscope that we were able to zoom in, and it gives you an idea of how close, how high up we are, because you can't really get a sense of the height without, you know, being here in person. So, all right, guys, that's it for now. Check out gotomontenegro.me. That's gotomontenegro.me. And we'll be back with you sharing as much as we can. Have a great day.